This is a dirtbag dame tidbit.
Okay.
You know, when I was out here, you know, heavy duty hoeing, you know, come holiday season, you know, it's best to cut them off day after Thanksgiving.
Fam, that's not a, do you look very obvious doing that? Because that's a thing.
I don't care. Day after Thanksgiving till February the 15th. Just play a single.
Yeah, that,
nobody gets nothing.
Yeah, that don't, you don't, you don't look good in the ladies book when you play it that way.
The book of the resume of Dame has a couple blemishes. I'm not without reproach.
I mean, I'm not into that shit though. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't about to stop messing with somebody to not do this or not do that. Like, I don't want to do it, I'm not gonna do it. I mean, you get a little bit more comfortable as time goes on with your decisions and like them being final. But yeah. Like,
no is a complete answer.
Yeah.
Every single time you say it, that's a complete sentence.
Yeah, it's a practice though. Cause for a long time, one of my biggest problems was not being able to say no and just not turning nobody down. Oh yeah, I'll do it. I'll do this. I'll do that. I'll do this.
And you get to a certain point in life where you just can't.
I can't. You know what I'm saying?
It's cause it's not about you, it's about me.
In real life. And like, it'd be too much, man.
How much shit have you ever done that you really just like, when you look back on it, I did not want to do that shit. All because you just didn't say no.
Yeah, or like the payoff wasn't what you thought it was going to be. Not like you want something in return, but like it didn't
just
accomplish.
Just the end result.
Because like when you think about it, you really, really go back and think about like, no, why did you do that? Like specifically, why did you do that? And when you made up these expectations in your head, or when I do this, this is gonna prove to this and this, and like, dog, that shit don't be worth it, and it don't mean that either.
Yeah,
it's a whole bunch of
just no.